Thank you. How you doing? So, both of my parents are pastors and staunch Republicans. I didn't finish high school, and unfortunately, I don't have a formal education. But I do have an open mind, and I have a voice. So I'm asking you to have an open mind and to use your voice, because on November 8th, you'll be just as powerful as any NRA lobbyist. You'll have as much say as any billionaire. Or you can just cancel out your weird cousin's vote if you like. Because remember, it's not where you come from, it's what you grow into. So here's how I'm going to use my voice. I'm going to vote for Hillary Clinton. That's right. I love Hillary too. I have a couple of saved messages on my phone from HRC. And I bet you guys have to know that I have a closet full of Hillary-themed dresses, right? That's right, because I have been on the road with her since Iowa. And now, guess what? If you're listening, if you're watching, you can join her on the road too. If you go to hillaryclinton.com and donate before midnight, you can win a chance to join Hillary on the road and see for yourself why I know she will be the next president of the United States. And maybe I'll let you borrow one of my outfits too. God bless. I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive. Can't write my story. I'm beyond the good time. I won't just conform. No matter how you shake my core, 'cause my roots, they run deep. Oh, 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 yes, a little faith. Don't doubt it, don't doubt it. Victory is in my veins. I know it, and I will not negotiate.
going like a butterfly, stinging like a bee at earth most stripes. I went from zero to my own hero. You held me down, but I got up, already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound, like I'm gonna shake the ground.
Thank you.